Evan here, just got off the Volkl bridge. Real solid ski. I give this ski a 5 out of 5. I've always liked it. It hasn't changed from last season. Very predictable in the sense of when you put it on edge, it's gonna hold for you. It's gonna get in though and release nice and smooth. For that intermediate to advanced skier who just wants to cruise the whole mountain,